Sam is the father of modern soul music.
He broke through a lot of color barriers and wasn't afraid to be the first.
He was a racial hero as much as he was a musical hero.
Record companies really wanted him to be an entertainer and nothing more. And that was never going to be enough for Sam Cooke.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Sam Cooke.
He was a complicated black man in a complicated world.
Sam was taking a big risk by saying, I don't want to play in a segregated space.
Klan members down there had a problem with that.
Suddenly their threats suggest you should not go up on that stage.
He was threatening. There was a sense in the music industry that Sam was getting too powerful.
Who would want to shoot Sam Cooke?
There are a lot of people who believe that there was some sort of cover-up.
People deeply felt that the FBI was somehow involved.
When I found out Sam Cooke, Muhammad Ali, and Malcolm X were all connected, I said, what a huge threat to America.
Looking at these men, Sam Cooke might be the most dangerous to you because he's already in white American living rooms.
This very mysterious death, what happened and why was he there and who was this woman, and all those become bigger questions than what was he on the edge of achieving.